Welcome to the third annual Saints to Sinners Relay 2012, where 46 teams of generally old men have gathered to prove once and for all that they can still stay up all night. Queuing up at South Jordan City Park, the riders prepare to assault the grueling 800-kilometer meat grinder called Saints to Sinners. The third leg winds up Goshen Canyon with tricky turns and frequent rattlesnake attacks. Here, KT the Church finally pulls ahead of Team Zappos, gaining a slim margin ahead of the pack. However, rumor has it that Team Medicine Men is closing aggressively on the Bible-thumpers, even though they left the starting line 1 hour later. With leg-numbing climbs and breathtaking scenery, the King of the Mountain Climb launches riders from Penguich Lake up through Cedar Breaks. For certain, the Almighty's name will be mentioned more than once today on the mountain, and not always in good humor. As darkness descends, Cedar City falls behind the riders and St. George looms ahead. For some it means brief and tumultuous sleep. For others it means they will soon face the mighty heights of Utah Mountain. The medicine men delivered a crushing blow to K2 the Church, passing them on the mountain climb like the churchmen were standing still. The early morning brings a mad dash for K2 the Church. Team Zappos has once again chewed up the Holy Rollers' lead and left them narrowly behind. They will have to pedal hard through the cold blackness of early morning to make up time on Team Z. As the morning sun beats down on the Valley of Fire, K2 the Church has taken the lead from Team Zappos, and the medicine men have left the entire field far behind. Now it's a race against the creeping heat. Team K2 piles on to the pace line through the haze of sleep deprivation and pulls madly for one another even as their bodies begin to break down. And you're scared cause it's on like you're staring straight into the teeth of a mastodon. Boss, yeah, that's what we are. So you can fight the style, but you can't jock the non-ar. Calls, girls, and lots of points. Try all the tune for dummies and you learn how to sing. We're gonna bring the funk. I've said enough's enough, and if your funk is up, you better pass the buck. The funk will fly when the ride gets rough. You gotta hunt the buck. You gotta stretch your stuff. The Valley of Decadence looms like an oasis in the desert, and K2 the Church speeds toward Lake Las Vegas like old-school Christians to a revival meeting. With rumors of a second-place finish, K2 the Church has catapulted itself from a Bush League finish in 2011 to a hard-fought but victorious showing in 2012. Yeah. More importantly, this racist spawned a deep sense of brotherhood among the churchmen, as they served one another tirelessly through the night in SAG vehicles and on the front of the pace line. While the victory of this day will be quickly forgotten by the world, the love and friendship inspired during the last 26 hours will last a lifetime.